Hey Shamafamily, make sure you check out my Patreon where you get early access to all of my anime reaction vids, exclusive Patreon series, polls, shoutouts, and more before they all go up on YouTube. Supporting me on Patreon will help me become a full-time content creator and bring you guys more quality content. The link is in the description below. Welcome back, Shamafamily. Today, I am back with another My Hero Academia reaction. And today, I'm jumping into episode 21 of season 4. All right, so let's go into it. Make sure you give this video a like, comment, and hit that subscribe button. And hit the notification bell so you get the videos. All right, let's go. All right, Deku versus Gentle Criminal. We out. 6:30. Okay. You gotta love it when they add these timestamps to these things. Yes, just in time. Damn, for 36 hours, yo. Yeah, no shit, all night. Which is great. That's one trait you need to have as a mechanic expert when it comes to making gadgets for heroes. Make sure it goes with their outfit. How you just throwing a manual like that? I'm dead. Oh man, guys, you already know where who he's about to bump into. Yup, there we go. Exactly 8:30 on the mark. You should have just kept on walking, gentle. Okay, yes. Remember Deku. I like how they're both realizing what's happening. Yeah, they both realizing it. Oh shit. Guys, y'all see that facial expression on Deku? Y'all already know shit's about to get lit. Good job, Deku, for having good memory. And he has the gloves on too, so you already know. He better. Oh, I love this OST. I love it when shit gets critical. Yes. Can't let them interrupt the school festival, man. Oh. Let's see. Bro, we got so much time to waste. Ooh. That's what he did, okay. I was just about to say, even if it's air? He said, I'm also surprised and confused. I'm done. Now they're running away. That's so dope. They just bouncing on like in the air. Yo, LaBrava got some good ass camera aiming, holding skills to bounce that many times up in the air like that. Oh, look at look at his face. Okay, maybe they don't need to really drag it out with these flashbacks. Like, I feel like these are kind of unnecessary right now. But I get it. It's adding to the story, and it's I know. I don't even think there was this many flashbacks in the manga. When this happened, usually the manga just gets right to it. Okay, that gear came in handy. Yay, the construction site. I told you guys in my last reaction, I was like, make sure you pay attention to that construction site. That's how everybody gonna walk up to people. You plan on doing this just like that? When did he have time to call the police? Oh, okay, that's what I thought. Right, with the I knew he was bluffing. That's pretty dangerous. Like, the whole entire structure is all bouncy now. That's not cool. Oh no! That's messed up. Oh my god. This whole thing is about to collapse.
nanka yuretoru.
Kimi wa yuese. Kuzureru tekkotsu o mushi dekinai.
That's heavy too.
Stama hita ni watasou to shita no ka?
Iya, kimi wa moto yori ochinai o hanekaesu tsumori datta kara ne.
Kowaya kowaya. Kitto Yamamoto.
Nah, bro, call the cops. You can't let that happen, Deku. Let's go. Alright, so countdown begins, guys. To see just how fast can Deku stop Gentle from getting to the school. Wow, with one hand, bro, and you about to do the flick of the wrist? Ah! Nice. Good shit, Deku. Alright, 69 minutes. Oh man. Guys, do y'all think he could defeat him in time and make it back to the performance? I don't think so. This is getting exciting. What y'all think about Gentle's quirk so far though? And they are like excited to see La Brava's quirk. I'm pretty excited to see her quirk in action now, because it's been a minute since I've read this in the manga. It's been a few years, so like just to see it be refreshed again, like, and I'm gonna see brand new and stuff, like, I don't know, like just to get a refresher from the anime, like, I just really can't wait for next week's episode. Yeah. Yes. Damn, they're both on the floor. Looking forward to next week's episode. I have nothing else to say. Yeah. All right. So I'm gonna get going, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I'm Shamasan Reacts. Jane.